That's it. I gotta get out of town till I can find a bodyguard.
Bodyguard, huh? I might be able to help you out.
You don't understand, mister. I need protection from the scariest guy in town. Here's his picture.
He doesn't look so tough.
I tattled on him, and now he wants to strangle me with his diabolical hands. I hope they're not dirty.